Okay, back on the recording. I actually did a few fights on my own. I came down here and fought the horse-looking things. Little horse things. They took me down to no health items. But I managed to do them in about five tries. Five tries it took to beat them. Which made me really consider changing off Grandmaster, which I'm probably going to. But we'll see how I go a little further in. Also, I haven't played for a day because of Pokemon Sword, so... Oh, that looks great.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Ow. I can slow nature. Cal is so powerful he can slow a force of nature. Alright, that's cool.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Cepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano fault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
I also can really appreciate, Scribbles, how the lightsaber makes the WOW noise, which has always been my favorite, and no Star Wars game has done it. There hasn't been a Star Wars game that has just went WOW with their lightsaber. Mad props. Also, should I be doing something?
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Okay.
See that? Ugh.
They explode. Good. Good to know. I'm also gonna have to fight those horses again. That's not appreciated at all. Oh god! Not appreciated! Oh my god, annihilated. I'm gonna have to fight the horses again, aren't I? I took so much time fighting those horses on my own, you wouldn't believe. Please don't put me back at the horses. Please don't put me back at the horses. Please don't put me back in the horses. Please have autosaved after the horses. Please? After horse? AH, after horse? Not a new hope. AH is after horse. Well, you're taking a long time to load. I don't like that you're taking a long time to load. I better not be at the horses again. Son of a poop! I'm at the horses again! They're back! The horses are back! The horses are back! Nay! I say, nay! That's just heading back to the main thing, isn't it? Is it? Because I remember the tunnel. Maybe it is. Yay, I get to fight these horse things again! Cal, please. That was the wrong way. And he kicked me in the... Oh my god. If I wasn't having a heart problem before, I'm gonna have a heart problem again. Every time I die, you gotta put that on. Or this.
Again. 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 Again.
One! Two!
Time for a stim!
Nice assist.
Oh, I'm gonna have to turn the difficulty down, because, oh my god.
Again, 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 again.
Why? Why, Travis?
Again.
It's like having PTSD. Because that's technically what he has. He has PTSD or post-traumatic Jedi distress syndrome, whatever. And that's just from his master telling him...
Again.
One, two! One, two, three! Duck! One, two! Oh, God. One, two. Ow!
You missed him.
Yeah, guys, I'm on the road to turning down the difficulty. I am on the road to turning it down to have a better time. I mean, this bit's really unforgiving, because once you die down there, you have to wait for this extremely long elevator. Also, how can you have screen tearing in a video game? I don't know, but you have it there with the lightsaber. Oh my god. So if I make a screw up, I have to do the slow attack thing over again. With that. Oh, I'm actually getting killed by that! I thought the failure to jump was just a reset. I thought it was just a reset, resetting you because they knew falling to your death was a bullshit death. No, they're actually injuring you each time and finally killing you.
Time for a step.
Probably gonna learn that there's a wall right. Yeah, just visually learn there's a wall right next to it.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past?
Huh, I would have thought it would flow from that way. Why is it just bypass that one? Do I have to freeze it when it's there and then it loses momentum and then gets pushed in?
Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
That's what I did. God damn it.
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, PD?
What is going on? I do the thing! I stopped it when it's in the middle jet! Come on, game! Do I have to do it way before it reaches the middle? Like, now! No! Oh my god. Hey, you know, here's an idea, Mr. Jedi. Pick it up, move it over. I'm not strong in the Force. Anybody not even strong in the Force could pick up a fucking broom. Come on.
Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
Stop! I'm doing what it's asking and it's not working. Like, I can't get it perfect. Just go. Go in the hole. The hole's your home. Don't you want to go home? that enough? Please tell me that's enough. Well, this is the only way forward, isn't it?
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Oh. Or just turn that off. And then... Okay, so turn that on. When it comes around here, stop it. But then turn that off. Of course, this just got opened up, Ashley. Oh God! But oh God, there's more people over here. There's more things over here. I'm gonna die and have to start over by the horses again. Die, Potts. I mean, I could press the button here, it goes swinging. Then grab on. And then jump off. Oh, thank God. Meditation spot. Yeah, I don't care. Rest. Okay, there's the Robo Man from the day that Earth stood still that I've seen in trailers. Oh, this will be fun. Good. I'm gonna turn the difficulty down, I think. okay, he just goes into an entire rant. An entire Ion Storm rant. I don't know, Scribbles. Maybe I like punishing myself. Maybe I hate myself, and I secretly want myself to die. So I challenge myself to the point where I go nuts. Okay, Day of the Earth Still Guy. I'm gonna make, like, Keanu would kick your ass. I may or may not have seen the entire movie back to the end. Trying to keep this a mobile light source game. Come on. Biodegradable. I don't know, Scribbles. When we get to it, we get to it. So, do I have a skill point yet? No. Almost, though. Like, I was gonna go on Dathomir first, but then I looked at the planet and I'm like, okay, this is scary. I'm out. Okay, so is there a hidden switch?
Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Spin, BD-1.
I officially hate this game. longest LP ever.